Hi children, welcome to Pebbles. Today I'm going to show you how to draw frog very easily. Let's start. Draw a slanting curve and from that curve draw a small straight line and again coming down. The first curve draw a straight line, downside line on the right side. To left side at the center, draw a small square box and join on both the sides with using lines. Again, a small box on left and right side. And now coming to the sleeve part on the left side, draw two slanting lines and join them with this small line. At the center of a body part, draw a slanting line like this. On the hip part, now coming to the downside part of hip, at the center we have square box. Darken the corner of the box and at one corner of a hip draw a slanting line like this. Similarly on the other side draw a slanting line. At the slanting line end draw a slanting upside curve and from the up side to down draw a straight line, again join that with a line. Similarly draw a rectangle box like this and at the frog draw a straight line and decorate it using a straight line however you need. Okay, this we have finished drawing frog. You can also try this. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and don't forget to subscribe, Pebbles.